No, it's the first one. Well, because they sent me too far. France a few times because I had to like check prototypes and like talk to some clients and stuff like that. So they sent me a couple times, but before you had to do so many tests.
Yeah.
Like I remember the first time I went back to France, I think the ticket was like £100 and the tests were £300. Could you imagine? £300 is not that. But it was like super early days and they were like, well, it's open, just go. Because then they had some massive projects.
Yeah.
Are you
working on
what, sorry? Like glass buildings and stuff like that? Yeah.
Like glass houses.
Yeah, exactly. So they told me to get that one. But like, since then, the test prices have been going down again. So like, hopefully, yeah. I know you only had to do day two, don't you? If you're double damage from it. So yeah, so in the past it just hasn't happened because I started during lockdown, so.
Yeah,
it's like, the next station.
Like against doing their own rights, they're going to Please note that you can only alight from the platform or stages, as this station has a short platform. Please ensure you are traveling in the correct part of the train. Would customers please note that you can only alight from the front four coaches, as this station has a short platform. Please ensure you are traveling in the correct part of the train. This is coach number 4 and 5.
Yeah, I thought it was like close now, though, isn't it?
I'm not sure.